the experience of falling in love are really rather separate things. But now, into this kind of feudal conception of marriage, there came in, very largely, I think, as a result of the...
This keeps going through my head.
Rising into love.